44 Magnum.
It's an expensive weapon.
That's alright, I got money.
It's a real monster.
Stop the car at 100 yards.
It ran right through the engine block. Here you go. It's a premium high resale weapon. Look at that.
Look at that, that's a beauty.
I could sell this gun to some jungle bunny in Harlem for 500 bucks. But I just steal high quality goods to the right people. How about that? This might be a little too big for practical purposes. In which case for you, I recommend 38 Snubnose. Look at this. Look at that. It's a beautiful gun. Nickel plated, stub nose. Otherwise the same as a service revolver. That'll stop anything that moves. Now the Magnum, they use that in Africa for killing elephants. Now 38, that's a funny gun. Some of these guns are like toys. That 38, you go out and you hammer nails with it all day. Come back and it'll cut dead center on target every time. It's got a really nice action to it and a heck of a wallet. You interested in automatic?
It's a Colt 25 automatic. It's a nice little gun. It's a beautiful gun. Hold 6 shots in this clip and 1 shot in the chamber. If you're dumb enough to put a round in the chamber.
Here, look at this. 3D Walter. Holds 8 shots in the clip. That's a nice gun. That's a beautiful little gun. Look at that. During World War II, they used those instead of the P-38. Just giving that to officers. Ain't that a little honey?
How much for everything?
Altogether, well, only jackass would carry that cannon in their streets like that. Here. Here's a beautiful handmade holster I had made in Mexico.
$40.
$350 for the Magnum, $250 for the 38, $125 for the 25, $150 for the 380. You take this and wait here. I'll walk down with you. How about dope? Grass, hash, coke, mescaline, downers, Nebidol, Tono, claw hydrates. How about uppers? Amphetamines?
I'm not interested in that stuff.
Crystal meth. I can get you crystal meth. Nitrous oxide? How about a Cadillac? I can get you a brand new Cadillac with a pink slip for $2,000.